Good morning, children. Myself, Kavita Rajpal. Let's continue with our computer chapter, Parts of Computer. We had discussed about the monitor and the CPU. Today, we are going to discuss about the keyboard, mouse and the printer. Keyboard. A computer has a keyboard with many keys. These keys are used to type letters, words, numbers and special characters. This is a mouse, children. The real mouse looks like this, isn't it? This is a white mouse and this is a black mouse. And this is a computer mouse. Hindi mein kya kehte hai isko? Chua. Aur ye hamare computer ka chua hai. This is a mouse. It looks like a real mouse. It has two buttons. It helps us to draw pictures, point and select things on a monitor screen and play games. Children, when we want to play games, we can play games with the help of the mouse. The next part which we are going to discuss is the printer. Children, this is a printer. A printer is used to take print out on the paper. Children, हमारे जो question papers आते हैं, हम जो भी sir कोई भी message लिखकर भेजते हैं parents के लिए, तो वो printer से print होकर आता है. तो this is a printer and a printer is used to take printouts on a paper. आपने जो भी card बनाया है या आपने जो भी scenery बनाई है, हमें उसको paper के ऊपर चाहिए, तो we use the printer. For example, Diwali card, क्रिसमस कार्ड, न्यू ईयर्स कार्ड, हम सब वो कंप्यूटर पे बनाकर और प्रिंटर के साथ हम उसका प्रिंट आउट ले सकते हैं. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ आई वांट ऑल ऑफ यू टू रीड द चैप्टर थरोली एंड डू पेज नंबर 31 इन योर कंप्यूटर बुक. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव बॉट योर कंप्यूटर बुक फ्रॉम द स्कूल, है ना. दिस कंप्यूटर बुक पेज नंबर 31, यू आर गोइंग टू do page number 31. Children, in this you are going to color the CPU, the monitor and the mouse. Children, the monitor will be colored in green, mouse will be colored in orange and CPU will be colored in blue. And these are the parts of the computer which today we have learned. The first one is a mouse, monitor, printer, keyboard, computer, CPU. Here you are going to write your name, date, and ma'am is going to check your work thoroughly, children, and she's going to send you. Let me see how many of you are going to finish your work and send me. Thank you and have a good day, children.